In this video, I'm going to explain posterior part of shoulder anatomy, especially around this area. You see these colorful tapes? These tapes represent muscles. Let's talk about this yellow one first. This is teres minor. Teres minor, it is part of rotator cuff muscles, right? This is teres minor. This blue one is teres major. Teres major. Red tape is long head of triceps brachii. Okay? Yellow one, teres minor. Blue, teres major. Red, long head of triceps brachii. Why am I talking about these muscles? If you look carefully, there is space around this area. This looks like kind of a rectangular shape, right? This space is quadrilateral space. Quadrilateral. Quadrilateral space is made from four structures. Teres minor, okay? This part. Teres major, this part. And triceps brachii, this area, and humerus. Three muscles and one bone. Now, quadrilateral space is made. Why is that so important? You see this yellow wire? This represents axillary nerve. Axillary nerve innervates teres minor and deltoid muscle. Deltoid covers shoulder like this, very big muscle. And you don't see, but there's one artery which is penetrating quadrilateral space, that is posterior circumflex humeral artery. That's very long name, but please remember there's artery passing here. And this space is much smaller than it looks. It's very tiny space. Now, what happens if one of these structure gets tight or humerus get fractured? Maybe that can diminish this space. Remember what's there? Axillary nerve and artery. Okay? Now, what happens when nerve and artery get impingement? That could lead to dysfunction, correct? Axillary nerve innervates teres minor and deltoid. And branch from axillary nerve innervates shoulder joint. Maybe that can be cause for shoulder pain, especially for posterior part. And look at relationship with humerus. Axillary nerve kind of crosses humerus, right? It runs around neck of humerus. Yes, it's very close to neck of humerus. Plus, neck of humerus is very easy to get fracture. Okay? Now it's very close. What happens when humerus gets fracture, especially neck of humerus gets fracture? That can affect axillary nerve. Or what happens when shoulder dislocates? Shoulder joint is also close to axillary nerve. That can aggravate axillary nerve. Now, that can create pain and numbness around here. You can say same thing for muscles. What happens if these guys get tight or maybe get spasm? That diminishes quadrilateral space. Again, what's there? Nerve and artery. That may diminish the artery supply for tissues. That's why this area is very important. And this tiny space can induce shoulder dysfunction. This area is so important. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy about posterior part of shoulder, particularly quadrilateral space. Quadrilateral space is made from four structures: teres minor, teres major, triceps brachii, this part, right? And humerus. If one of these structures gets dysfunction or injury, that can affect axillary nerve and artery, which they are penetrating this space. So if you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.